for severe weather tonight. Here's Kevin with the story.
Hey, we have a severe thunderstorm watch in effect for at least most of the greater Cincinnati metro area from southwest Ohio into Kentucky and southeast Indiana. Here's the line of storms we are tracking. It has shown at least occasionally some signs of struggle. However, I think on its approach into the tri-state, I suspect that this will become a little bit better organized, and that may be happening as we speak. You can kind of see the uptick or increase in the amount of lightning there. So I do expect the threat for damaging winds, plenty of lightning and heavy rainfall, as this line will likely move into the metro area somewhere around 6:30, give or take, on either side of that. Of course, we will be here to keep you up to date on this threat as it moves in.